This is the Pontnick residence in Gilbert, and we're going to be doing a paver overlay over the existing concrete. And you can see that what they had existing was an acrylic deck coating, which is now delaminated, or come up, fancy word for starting to peel up and crack in areas. So the paver overlay, the thin paver overlay, is a good alternative. We don't have to rip out any of the existing concrete. We just set our paver right over the top.